what is the corniest line? Kora ashai kutumia kukatia dem ukiwa naye hapo. Line nyingine hapo alisema kama mmemaze buda hapo umeni.
Begin the lines. Begin.
Yeah, the lines.
Okay. Hiyo ni weird kwa sababu Kora kiona gashore utoka tu anaye. Sasa si kwa naye hapo.
Au anaenda ngatwa na mwangalisha.
Sasa si yani si kwa naye like. Yeah. But si kwa naye akata shore hapo. Lakini akiona shore msupa amepita. Kafisi.
Because I'm not a corny guy.
Because
I'm not corny.
Rombosa, Katika. Okay. All right. So how many tattoos does he have?
None.
He doesn't have any tattoo.
Kora.
Yeah.
Oh, Kora kuna tattoo ngapi?
Yeah.
Kuna
You've seen me naked twice.
So
is that
One, two.
One, two.
Therefore.
Oh my God. What was the first song that he produced that you know?
I was collab with Kora.
Okay.
So the first time I met Kora, I was in the studio.
Can we get some serviettes for Mejja, please? Excuse
me. Oh, no, no,
is it my cha? Me, I have to look out.
Calories. Angalia. Yeah. So the first time we meet Kora,
Kora, why don't you just shout?
I prefer the music to speak for itself.
Okay.
I'm
a humble guy. How do you think I get these shorties? You have to be humble.
First of all, no one is humble and says, I'm so humble. How do you think I get these shorties? Okay, so if Kora wasn't a producer or part of Kansoul, unafikiri anaweza kuwa anafanya biashara ya gani sasa?
Angekuwa na church.
Angekuwa church. Angekuwa pastor.
Watu wajui Kora alikuwa chairman wa CU.
No way.
Yeah, it really happened. Akiwa high school ya
tu. Then I met a guy called Mejja, and a guy called Madi.
Your parents had told you.
Akaanza kugeuka ni kubeng manze.
Oh!
I'd be a youth pastor, for real, bro.
Kora alikuwa saved, yeah.
Then what happened, Kora?
Always kwa chairman wa CU. Kuna ama unaweza kwa chairman wa CU na hujaokoka?
I was very on the... But once born again, always born again, I guess. I still follow faith, man. I'm a big believer in Jesus. Mm-hmm. I still read my Bible. So does Mejja. We're very spiritual. We pray before every show. We pray before we enter interviews.
I have so much to say, which I could just be honest, but it's okay. So
I am being honest.
That's what you do.
But pray, like,
Mejja called me today. I promise you this happened. Mejja called me today, and he told me, okay, I won't tell you the full details, but he told me, we should start praying more, because there's something happening in our 2019 has been challenging for the council. And he told me this. I promise you, I can show you the call log, and I tell you, I wish I could record. He told me, we need to start praying more.
Yes.
There's something that needs to be happening. And Mejja is that guy who, the same way you tell me that people don't know about me producing, Mejja is that guy. I remember during Christmas, maybe, this guy goes and buys bread and milk and clothes for guys, and then we just go and take it on the streets. That's how we spent our Christmas. Guys don't know that about Mejja. He's a very... Let's take it to Rombosa.